Determine the work done for a force, F equals 24 divided by x cubed newtons, from x equals 1 to x equals 4. I've graphed the force function here on the right. Notice it takes a lot more force to move the object at x equals 1. Then as the object moves along, the amount of force required decreases dramatically. In this case, the work done is equal to the integral from a to b of f of x dx, where the limits of integration from a to b are from x equals 1 to x equals 4, which indicates the work done, w, equals the integral from 1 to 4 of, let's write 24 divided by x cubed as 24x to the power of negative 3 dx. And now we determine the antiderivative, which is 24 times x to the power of negative 2 divided by negative 2. Let's go ahead and rewrite the antiderivative. 24 divided by negative 2 is negative 12. Let's write x to the power of negative 2 as a positive exponent in the denominator, which gives us negative 12 divided by x squared. When x is 4, we have negative 12 divided by 4 squared. And when x equals 1, we have negative 12 divided by the square of 1. Simplifying, negative 12 sixteenths simplifies to negative 3 fourths. And then we have minus negative 12 or plus 12, which gives us 11.25. And because the force is in newtons and the distance is in meters, the units here are newton meters. I hope you found this helpful.